Let's see if we can obliterate on Monsoon with multi. Seeing what happens. I always forget how slow it is, slow multi is when you first start playing. Just, I don't know who actually is the slowest of all the
people you play as, though, honestly.
I need to actually map him out so I can just use the rebar shot on both alt fires. Because the rapid fire is good, but there's some things you can really do with the double rebar that are especially good. Also, are there any weapons chest on this level? Great of an item. Do a little bit more hunting and then get out of here. Don't want the game to get too advanced this early. That's a really good item. You hovering there, why aren't you helping me? Healing drones are pretty useless. Except when they're not. They are just I'm dead. When they are, seems to be more often than not. I got zero healing from him once the boss fight started, which is unfortunate, but well. Let's try that again, see if we can actually get decent items this time, more than just two items. case, Ghost Seth might be the best. Let's get a little bit more movement speed. Just a little bit more movement speed. Scrapper could be good. I can find something I don't need. There we go. Skills have no cooldowns. I've never had this item before. One moment, I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. Let's step away for a cat emergency. Sometimes I demand your attention. You don't always need it, but oh well. Oh well. Not terrible. I should probably just pick up an equipment already. Let's do this. Focus crystal's okay. That's all negative effects. Also not terrible. Trick is remembering to use it when you're dying actively, because otherwise a lot of good it's gonna do you. Get out of here. That item over there, whatever that may be. That's a crowbar. Two crowbars. Getting anything going. I'm just playing poorly. Should have got something between me and that Titan, but I was a little bit focused on the other guys. Oh well. kind of sucks. I want to play around with that legendary a bit more. I've never had that one before, but oh well. See what else we can figure out. Give me a banner, because the game has a sense of humor. Oh well. I don't know exactly the most efficient way to do this solo. Most of the times I play multi, I'm playing with someone else. Guaranteed items for the money that I have. I do need some healing. Multi's one of the few characters there. The leech seed isn't just absolutely the worst or most useless, because he does have such a high rate of fire with his one mode of fire. Build up some decent healing after a bit. Far from the best, though. But decent enough. Take that. It's always nice to have some proximity damage done. Of clearing out crowds, which do accumulate on this difficulty. That's the animal player that I want. Carnival is nice. Especially if you can stack it. The end of the day, we want to... Oh. Spawn real quick. Man, I did a lot of damage. I didn't think it would take away that much. Oh jeez. About to die in the dumbest way possible. Apologies there, my cat hit my mouse cable.
Which resulted in falling. But it happens.
Alright, how do we want to do this? We need to get some health back. Let's spend some time killing these guys while our health comes back. Escape route there, because the boss turns out that's one of the vagrant. See how well the Chrono Bobble actually affects that. No! I am just playing very, very poorly. Oh well. Let's try it again. I could give Engineer another go. I realized I hadn't obliterated his Engineer the other day. Could try to actually correct that. Good. some point I've got to actually just like take the time to get good at Loader and the other melee heroes, melee characters. I am not good as them, but I need to be better at them. I know you can do some really fun builds with those characters. This in anticipation for the teleporter appear later. In the meantime, he might kill some enemies and give me a little free currency. Don't like to depend on turrets, and they're kind of a waste of money since they do come with you, but really don't come with you at all. Can't be useful, especially when you're solo. You have to deal with the attention of literally everything on the level. Here's a healing drone, but I don't know. It's better than nothing, but not much better. That's useless. Ooh, that's really good. That's I get it. Meat stacks don't seem to want to proc anymore. Desperately trying to kick my computer cable.
Succeeding too, to some degree.
Beetle Queen, the game is taking pity on me, wants me to win. I say that as I possibly would lose now. Cocky. Those wheat stacks, though, they add up very fast. Useful. Being invincible or undying drone to save my life. Up to two of these guys before. I'd like to be in a situation where we have kind of a little legion of them. See how that kind of works out. Jeez. Hits. I miss. And we're needing healing. But that is another tri-tip dagger, I think. Yeah, it's easily the best item over here. Let's take it and get out. Ow. On to the second stage. Maybe we can actually get in a rhythm. Ooh. Maybe, maybe not. All on attachment. picking up tri-tip daggers as multi is just a very, very good way of doing things. You can bust down a lot of, you know, thicker enemies that way without having to just rely on some of the more rare items or some of the more tricky combos. It's really just get tri-tip daggers, you know, maybe syringes and profit, but you don't even really need syringes. This higher mode is so fast. Ow. Screw that up. Kinda screwed that up, but no real consequence there. I am going to buy you and regret this immediately, but some healing is nice. I saw a soldier's syringe over there. Now I just need enemies to kill to get the money for it. Teleporter's over there. He's dead. I guess everything that you do that does damage has the potential to bleed. Interesting. Alright, we want syringe for sure. What else? Shield generator is nice. Top of the brooch is also nice. We'll take shield generator. Stack up a series of shield generators. Have a pretty good thing going. If. Maybe need to just consider getting out of here. I know there's some chests up there I can get. And might as well just exit instead of roaming the whole level looking for more items. Difficulty's just gonna run up to crap in here. Another sticky bomb is not bad, especially if I can get consistent applications of it. Banner. This is an interesting experiment in healing. 1 HP, but I have an extremely high fire rate, so who knows what'll happen. You get like 3 or 4 of these, it really starts to add up to something, which is one. One is good to top yourself off, basically. It's not ever gonna save your life. Unless whatever it is you're shooting is actively not killing you. In that case, it's still not really saving your life. There's some items up there. I don't know if I want to bother with getting them or not. Couldn't hurt, though. Do I want to mess with that? Think about it as we're over here collecting whatever it is we're over here to collect. Interesting. Emergency escape. I don't think I want to mess with the blue portal. I don't really feel like I'm that strong at this point. I'm still de-rusting as multi, so I think I'm just gonna get out of here. Alright. I'm a minute late to get the item. Oh well. Oh well. Sure, then. Expansive. Though they did improve drones in terms of them staying near you. I always had issues with him getting stuck and then dying. He's so big. Didn't really mean to activate my equipment there, but it works out. Let's play around with it some. Oh, there's two of them on this level. I've never seen that before. Can't afford either one at this point, so. It's a bit of a non-issue. Might see how we're looking after a boss fight, but really, I'm only at $500 right now. Yeah, we're buying some items, but. You know, not exactly just rolling in it. Besides, getting items is a bit more important than drones, I would think, right now. Says we'll clear things out. I sort of lied. Magma worm. That's interesting. Indeed interesting. Healing appreciated, please. Beetle Guard doesn't get in my way, that'd be also appreciated. I will be right back, and I will try one more run, at least. Alright, I am back. Let's try Engineer Run. I honestly thought I'd obliterated his engineer, but I guess I didn't. I need to correct that for the completionist in me. And for some reason, I haven't been able to do it yet, but that's very possibly due to not playing engineer in a long time. Consider what they might do for my turrets. I don't know if that's the right or wrong way to do this or not. But it is certainly a way to do it. Turrets, it's all the slightly more tankier, but not a good item. Especially after you level up a few times, it just completely falls off. I need to quit throwing that out. Instinctively hitting that after we've been the multis for so much. There's the teleporter again. A couple items down here. Oh boy, wax quail. Favorite item in the game. Alright, let's do this. Topaz brooch could sort of work for your turrets. Crowbar isn't great. Tri-tip dagger, as usual, would be good, but not a crowbar. I don't want to sacrifice anything. Some crowbar, I don't want to lose my tougher times or topaz brooch. I would gladly give up my stake. I can't guarantee that, so. Back there to do all the work. let's get ready to activate this thing. Let's see how we want to activate these things. And also see what boss we get. Beetleclay. Where? Oh, she is just over here. Scam, I'm not gonna lie. First they got her to where one of my turrets can't hit her, and then the other issues with her. Oh, mine's killed. Myself hitting the money for blood tree.
Because it seems like, oh, I can hit this, but oh wait, it's gonna hurt me and possibly kill me. So
it's not. Ow? That hurt a lot. Let's get out of here. Hey, Perfect Dark. How are you doing? Not sure how much longer, actually. That's my idea. Oh, wait. I'm an idiot. Leave that there. In case I find the other button into my travels across the level, I won't have to go backtrack for it. Should be easy enough. Engineer is probably not the most thrilling class to watch. There's a lot of just standing around and hoping your turrets solve your problems for you. So, unfortunately, that's kind of what thirst is to it. Go by the turret. Kill things. Alright, I need to remember not to throw my other turret out again. Just double down on Topaz Brooches. Again, not great. Stack up enough of them and be able to do enough damage quickly enough, and it'll be pretty decent. Pretty decent, at least. Let's see. Actually throw out my turret and deal with these wisps easily. Actually, 20. Let's do Chronobomb, actually. I'm able to have my turret slow enemies. It's not a bad skill to have. Mist. What a scheme. Alright, let's throw the turret out. If we find the other button, we'll go back for it. I'm not the best at finding those, honestly. I don't know all the spawns. I know there's one up here. Ooh, a ukulele. I don't have the money for it. If I can kill these guys, I'll get the money for it. Did you not do exactly what you're doing right now, sir? Jeez. Uh-oh. I'm safe. I'm throwing. Ooh. Throwing. Eventually so. Oh, one of my turrets died. another topaz brooch, but they never ask. Boost on killing things. Another topaz brooch. This is turning into a meme run. How many topaz brooches can we stack up? That was not what I wanted it to be. I thought it was a healing drone. I should learn to read. Oh well. American education system. Reading is optional. Thinking is also optional. Hey, there's the other one. Alright, now let's come back for that one. Go back. Throw our turret on the first one. Stand on the second one. By that point, we should be able to throw out both turrets without having to wait around much. Their cooldowns to fight the bosses down there. And this might kill us, or, you know, might give us a good item. Who knows? Also, that turret has to stay alive now. Those beetles are fighting that turret. I hope it does stay alive. Chronobobbles, ukuleles, and topaz brooches, which won't actually help us in this fight until we've killed one of them, and then it'll only help us for a second. So, you know. Friday. 1 billion streams live. What does that mean? I actually don't know what that means. No one's streaming this evening, and I'm not streaming for much longer. I have a Stellaris date with a couple of people, so I'm gonna go to that. Stellaris is not thrilling content to stream, so... Please don't be Clayton. It was Clayton Strider. The game is mad at me. It'll be okay. Just because I don't like Clayton Strider doesn't mean anything bad happens when Clayton Strider shows up. Some of them probably have died to Clayton Strider more than any other boss in this game. Oh, everyone in the mom shows up. Yeah, of course they do, Friday. There's big money in streaming Friday. Now everyone's gonna be the next, you know, ninja. Get the commercial deals and endorsements. So everyone's streaming. They're streaming with their moms because, you know, family audiences make good money that way. Die. I'm dying. Save me. Turret's dead. Oh, they ran out. Got a kind of insane Topaz brooch potential right now, though. Hey, Dasser. Everyone's trickling in, and I'm actually going to be turning off here in like 10 minutes. Dasser, are you available for Stellaris tonight? We're going to continue that throwaway game from last night. Continuing that throwaway, Omega. Oh! He's still alive. Ah, no. Yeah, you're in fine this week, aren't you? So, have fun. Rip stream? Yeah, I don't have people leave. Sorry. I took away the leave emotes. I forget why. Blame Dasser. He had a bunch of emote recommendations. Rip Friday. Hey, we got Dasser. The Friday emote you asked me to add is in there, though. So, you know. I did it. And I don't know what that achievement. Oh, charge self for less than 10% health. Yeah, there you go. Just go back to my gambling hall. Yeah, Friday, I know how that is. It's like you suddenly have a job on the stream as you're in charge of gambling. The bettors get angry. Yeah, they're getting their withdrawals. Like, when's the next one? And then you give them one and they lose all their money. And then they get mad at you for losing all their money. Yeah. It's a fun life. We can commiserate together. Yeah. Although I love it because, you know. It is. Dasser's smart enough not to bet. He knows how that goes. Of course, last time he bet significantly, things went well for Oates. Really? Did Scotty have to ban someone for gambling drama? I feel bad enough when Oates, like, gets involved in it. That always just like, I'm like, oh no, I'm distracting him. I don't want to distract him. This is supposed to be just like a goofy extra thing. So, that's pretty yikes. The worst I've ever had is kind of chill. Yeah, it became annoying. I saw someone get banned in a stream yesterday for joking that they called 911 and hung up, and they got insta-banned. I was like, good for them. Gotta draw attention to yourself by doing dumbass shit. You don't deserve to be here. So, but yeah, the most drama we've ever had from gambling, I guess, was that time Oates went frame by frame to determine the winner, but that was mostly just him wanting the believers to have a win. So, I didn't feel too guilty about it, because I didn't, like, I was gonna pay it out one way, and he was determined for it to pay out the other way. Sometimes it just be that way. I need to hurry up and die. I told Casper and Flyrent I'd be around in like 10 minutes. Yeah, it was a bit strange. Like I said, I felt kind of bad, but not really, because Oates totally brought on himself. I was about to pay it out, and then Oates was like, wait, we're gonna go to the tape. And I'm like, okay. So, he went to the tape, and it didn't change how it was going to be paid out. The best gambling days were still the Metroid Fusion days, because people were doing those insane high stakes, what is this run going to turn into, bets, and getting millions of points. So. Oh, dude, I had a red item. I had a red item I never actually had before, first level earlier, Dasser, and I still died. I'm just bad. You know, things could be worse. Wait, babies. All those little explosions. So lucky, though. We do need to do co-op. I know Standale would also be down, so maybe, like, next week? Because, like, you guys will be out of finals. We could try to do it next week. Or maybe mid this... I don't know what your final schedule is. I know Standale had a bunch today, and then he's done apparently until Friday, which sucks. I was going to say maybe mid this week, but you may not be available. Yeah, we need to do co-op. Co-op in this game's fun. You know, just we'll do the modifier that if one person dies, everyone dies, then we'll all hate each other. Get out of here. Set a turret up and clear out this area. Just summon the boss. It's over. Yeah, I know, but there's a modifier that it's over when one person dies. It's a great way just to hate your friends. Grove Tinder, the game wants me. So lucky, dude. Yeah, item. Jeez. Oh, geez, my turret's dead. Alright. Oh, that's a. Good thing he was not shooting at me. He could have done a lot of damage. To throw this run. That kind of sucks. But I don't know. Maybe Casper will be late to the thing, or maybe Flyer will be late. I just don't want to be the one holding everyone up because I'm the one with the save file. Sure to subscribe to my YouTube, guys, for daily video updates. You can watch my VODs on YouTube with no streamer interaction. It's either exactly what you do or don't want. Because I think when you're not even affiliate, I'm pretty sure the VODs only stay for like 2 weeks on Twitch, and then Twitch deletes them. Oh, there's an item over there. Oh well. Alright, that's an emergency drone. That would be nice to have. I'm gonna focus on summoning in optional bosses and see how that goes for me as well. Yeah, good luck with shooting from that brass contraption. Oh, he's shooting at me. What a scam. He's slow though, and he's trapped in this corner. I really need some syringes, increase fire rate of my turrets. And I also could use mushrooms. Oh, that's not good. Wow, I didn't even have to throw. I just screwed up and was not paying attention. Okay, so what? Oh, yeah. Let's check on that item. I don't actually know what Glorious Battle is. Actually, no, it won't enter the logbook until I pick it up, will it? So. Yeah, 57 Leaf Clover. I don't know what it does. All random effects are rolled plus one. Has your favorite outcome. Here we go. Killing three enemies within 1 second sends you into a frenzy for 6 seconds plus 4 seconds per stack. Increases movement speed by 50% and attack speed by 100%. Interesting. Anyhow, I would like to thank everyone for watching. And I will be back on later, probably with more of this game. But in the meantime, thank you for watching. And I will see you again later. Goodbye.